Once I have confirmed with my student that they have selected information for me to be able to view, I go back into the login page and log in. Okay, now look, both of my students show here. For Ima, I can see all of these documents. For Johnny, I can see all of these. Remember, you will only see final grades if final grades exist.